right, today we're going to talk about globalization and the electronic herd beginning to replace governments as primary source of capital for both companies.
We need Ginny Hernandez to Mr. Anglin's office.
Ginny, I just got off the phone with the hospital. I'm very sorry. My parents have been in a terrible accident.
My parents?
I'm so sorry.
How? Like?
They ran a red light. The truck never saw them.
I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady. Hold, hold on, hold up to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady. I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady.
Ginny, wake up.
What?
You're sleeping.